Okay, hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's gonna be a reaction to Sword Art Online Alicization Episode 1. And the reason I'm doing this is because I wanna try catching up before the summer season begins on the series that are like going on still. So, like this and Fire Force and Danmachi, I'm probably gonna do. But yeah, so we're gonna see if I can actually catch up or not. But overall, hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, share the video. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, my Twitch, and my Discord. All that stuff is down there in the comment section and description. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Starting off with a butterfly. Chopping. The 18th year, 372. Realm of Humanity. Okay. 47. Huh. Oh. Okay. 47 strikes. Okay. And yeah. Done. So yeah, I haven't figured out how I wanna approach this or how many episodes I plan to record of this. Like today at least. Okay, treating them to water. 43 good hits. Okay. Kirito and Yu-Gi-Oh. 1 year and 3 months. Huh. Well. Yeah. Calling us to cut down the tree. Sounds like a pain. Okay, so yeah. Sounds like it is a pain. 235,000. They only did 50 damage. Yeah. That's. Yeah. We're down for a steel-like durability. 6 generations. Over 300 years. That's a lot. Take 900 at this rate. Yeah. Huh. Oh. Darn you. Well. Just having fun. Well, payback. Well, yeah. Well, okay. Alice. Okay. Same time as always. Right? Well, that's. Yeah, anything but that. Okay, now food. Okay. So, yeah, just eating after a hard day's work. Yeah, taking the time, but no way to preserve it, I guess. Because it's cold. Yeah. Have no way to preserve their food. Been a weather altering arts. That'd be something, but yeah. Also probably bad. But yeah, where? In the middle of summer. Yeah. Okay. Crowley and the Northern White Dragon. Okay, in the story. River to the north. Bleh. Dragon on Trevor. Trevor. Treasure. Oh. Okay. The way that was, like, choppy, thought that was my computer, but no, that was just how that was animated. Okay, child unaccompanied by adult playing in the Indian mountains. Ice doesn't count as playing, true. So, kind of a loophole. We're not playing, we're going there for work. So we can do this. Taboo Index. Okay. Book 1, Chapter 3, Verse 11. Cross the End Mountains. Or shalt not cross the End Mountains, so... You can go to the End Mountains, you just can't go past them. Well, ow. Yeah, well, it's decided where we're going. 7 in the morning, though. Alright, July 21st. Boys. Well, whispering about. But yeah, none. Convincing. Soulless. Okay. Continuing on. Goblin thing to do. Tarity Knights. Silver Dragon Knights soaring to the mountains. Well, I like how dramatic he did that. And yeah. Not going to end well. to the cave. Excuse me there. Yep, came this far, can't turn back now. Did I say that? Okay. Yep, got colder. Summer outside, but winter in the cave. That's something. Yeah. That is. Yeah. You would hope it wouldn't just attack you outright. Grab a scale. Bring home proof that we actually saw it. Well, ice. Okay. Yep, ice. Running out into the light. The ice cave. It's actually really pretty. Blah. Yeah. It's a lot of ice. Well, the dragon is dead. More it was killed, more like, rather than it just died. Yeah, blade marks. So, to escape. Story, at least. Harry Knight slayed the dragon, which is protecting them. That's weird. Stuff doesn't add up. Sword. Tried to steal, supposedly. Blue Rose Sword. What? Yeah, I can't lift it. Struggle for him to just move it, so obviously can't pick it up. Yeah, we could take the ice at the very least. That's what they came here for. Yeah, everybody's meals. Yeah. Time to head back. Now then. Yeah. Which way do we enter? different directions, obviously. Because it was closer. Nope. Said nothing. Blah, blah, blah. Found an exit, but no telling on which side this exit leads. And obviously this is not the right side. Clearly not the side that they were needed to go. Blah. Where they were trying to go. Very dreary. Oh. White and black knights. Dragon knights. Yeah. That's something. Forces of darkness. Real nice. Down they go. The bow. Boom. Ha! Tuck him down. Well then. So yeah. That guy is taken down. Well, yep, that's well, and she trips. Like how both of them fall at the same moment. But that's bad. She's in the dark territory. Yep. Shalt not cross the end mountains that encircle the human empire. Just what she's done, even though it was just barely. So yeah, even though it's just like one finger touched outside of the cave, she was in the dark territory still. Well. Small detail that I just noticed as to why only focused on her there. I don't think I've ever noticed that before, like in the eye. How it only sees her. Which is why they get ignored, I guess. But yeah, probably should do that. Go home. Yeah, you can tell she's like putting up a front there, it seems. That's how it feels to me, at least, like she's putting up a front. Obviously, she's probably terrified. Same with Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah, that's... that's something. definition of her leaving. Okay. Back to tree chopping now. Well, dragon. Oh, integrity night from yesterday. For that. Okay. Blah. Heavy step. Dutal bird synthesis 7. Gustav. Apprehended, taken in and questioning and executed. Heavy crime. Or heavy punishment. For that. Ice. But yeah, pretty heavy punishment. She need to do. Basically saying that any contact with the dark territory, whether it's like just barely crossing the line or not, you're still crossed into it. Obviously, yeah, trying to save Alice. Okay. Well, that didn't work at all. Squirt them from the square. Oh, well, hold them down. Tries to move forward, but something overtakes him, it seems. Thing in his eye. System alert. Code 873. So yeah, something prevented him from being able to move. Or is that 871? I'm not sure. Yeah, something like that at least, and off she gets taken. Yeah. Nothing they could do at all. And okay. Back to the real world. So, yeah, guess now we're probably just gonna get explained what was going on there. Underworld. Okay. 2026. Alrighty then. Xenon. GGO. Okay. Real nice. Oh, missed him. That slow-mo noise. Okay. And come back up. That was cool. Yep. I'm stopping that with your machine guns. Fully automatic Tonegashima. PK your jerks. Let's got a shotgun. Got silica on the... Yeah. Oh. Smoke grenades. Alrighty then. Off goes Kirito and Asuna. I like the outfits. So now still got the red and the white. But yeah. Kind of similar fighting style. Drone. Okay. Can I go to? Okay. They, pretty much decided. Nice one, Xenon. That's slow-mo, though. Cool. And you're done. It's nice. Well, at least they got one of them. A noise. Yeah, another one bailed. Right. That was still cool. Grids 1 through 9. I don't know, loss. Training wise. Blah. Okay. So using this for training for some reason. Ominous. I still think that's cool. They added the characters. They added the game characters in this little scene. Which I think is cool. So yeah, like how they kinda do little cameos like that in the series. Okay, here's back with the second rest of this. So yeah, y'all wouldn't know, but I like stopped recording for a bit. Hmm. Not really a defeat. In a way. What they're after. Yeah. It's just, So, yeah. Don't really know what they want, who they are, or what they were after. And he's out cold. Bizarre business. Most likely. Fatal bullet. So, yeah, just. That's what I was talking about. Product placement type stuff, I guess, or advertising. The fatal bullet characters in the back of the bar and big logo for it on that building. Settleizer. BOB5. Okay, going to Eagles. Oh, well, Gerta wakes up. So yeah, it's the game references that they put in this series. Because I know that in Gun Gale, it was Tales of Zestiria that I noticed. Okay. Also in the first one. In the first and the fourth. You got a silent, matter-of-fact fighting style. Okay. So yeah, Kirito pointing out how similar they are, but Sinon somewhat denying it or saying she noticed it, but feels like he's different. Anticipate the moves of BOB veterans. Okay. So yeah, you fall into a pattern, I guess. Okay. Definitely going to win the next one. Alright then. But yeah. Seems like it. Good to know. Shinkawa. Stabilizing. Okay. Good to hear, I guess. There's one more out there. Alright. And Asuna arrives. Yep. Never see it spin out of control on your own. Limiter. Lost weight. Even Asuna thinks so. Well. Yeah. A heart monitor thing. Don't stare at it like that. Yeah. That's a bit. Yeah, how does that work? Sensor implanted. That's something. Yeah. Anti-cheating system. Well, that would work as one, I guess, but probably not what it's for. doesn't sound really good. But, okay, back to the main topic, I guess. Machine gun in a pillbox. So, yeah. This weird job you got. Okay. Wrath. Blah. Okay. Learning about lore to it. Pig, other side is a turtle. Okay. Different. Okay. Confidentiality. Memories are erased. Or blocked, I guess. Rather than erased. Which is pretty sketchy. Yeah. Ogma. They're tying the movie into it. Yeah. No stress. Flux lights. Blah. Words. Soul translator. Okay. Soul. Okay. Where in the brain does the soul exist? Blah. Okay. So really getting into the science of it, I guess. Or nitty gritty of how it works. Light. Fluctuating light photon. Okay. Excuse me. Soul translator. Okay. True. Can do it the other way. Send information to the soul the same way with that machine. Write short-term memories onto the fuck light. Okay. Yeah. Visual data. Okay, different. So yeah. Memories of like beginning of it, I guess. And yeah. Doesn't sound safe. Kinda blurs the line. Kinda shady. That it does. Realistic dreams. Blah. Kind of losing us. So. Yeah. Acceleration. Yeah. making it faster. Yeah. 3 days. Yeah. Died for 3 days and it was a month. But yeah, obviously he wouldn't. He said his memories are like completely gone of the time. Alice. Wrath, Underworld. Okay, manuscript version of Alice in Wonderland. Alice's Avenger, Underground. Saying that in English. Alice triggers his memory a bit. Yeah. So, yeah. Clearly having some kind of effect on him. Thinking about going to America at the very least. Let's see, or Ironkrat specifically. So yeah, they're being followed. That's what Kirito, I guess, probably noticed. Not just a machine. Or had a lot of stuff. So there's probably more to it. Extension of Heathcliff's philosophy. So, yeah. Why he did all that? Probably some kind of plan to it. But obviously doesn't want to go down the same road he went on. So yeah, everything's connected, most likely. Okay. This is clearly shady. Yeah. Ambush isn't gonna work. It's voice. Zaza got a cut. Last survivor. a sword. Zaza and Johnny Black. I don't know why I just like the way he said that. Of course. I'm spitting though. Yeah. Poisoned weapons. But he has a type of poison. Yeah. Of course, shield's awesome, huh? That is a deadly type poison that he's got. And he gets injected. Yeesh, the twist, though. But yeah. Gyarados is far worse than this guy's. Well. Okay. So yeah, pretty good episode overall. Bit long, but yeah, kind of probably had to go that way. So yeah, we got the introduction of the underworld, learning about Fluctlights, the STL from Kirito in the second half, getting the introduction of Alice and Yu-Gi-Oh! And yeah, really like this OB. But yeah, so don't know what to talk about aside from what I mentioned. Introduction of Alice and Yu-Gi-Oh! And the underworld being this, like, not really a game, as Kirito put it. It's more like realistic experiment that he's been asked to participate in by Wrath, which is a company that Kikuoka is working for. Still my favorite part of the OB. It's the synchronization of Kirito and Yu-Gi-Oh! And the thing at the end of it. But overall, pretty good episode, so yeah, the handshake here. Hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, my Twitch, and my Discord, and yeah, I will see you all for the next episode. So yeah, later.